We have the right person. I mean, Dr. Offit, you co-created the rotavirus vaccine. So to you, how difficult will it be to make a new COVID vaccine necessary to address these variant viruses?
It won't be hard to make them. That's the easy part. The hard part, as we're learning, is mass producing these vaccines. I mean, as the old saying goes, the hardest part of making a vaccine is making a vaccine. And I think we're learning that now, how difficult it is to mass produce these vaccines. You know, the CDC had a meeting 2 days ago where they stated that 3.5 million Americans have gotten two doses of mRNA vaccine. That's 1% of the country. And we need to get to closer to 70%, I think, if we're going to stop the spread of this virus.
So Dr. Gandhi, we're seeing more people taking on this new trend of double masking, including our nation's top infectious disease expert, Dr. Fauci. He was seen double masking. So should we be considering doing something like this, especially in light of these new mutations?
It is prudent in certain areas to consider indoors, and I would only say indoors, doubling that mask. And it's actually a very specific recommendation about doubling. It's a surgical plus a cloth mask, because they each have different mechanisms of action. The surgical electrostatically repulses the virus, and the cloth mask, it's just the blockage from the fibers. So either that double mask or a cotton mask with a filter in between, and it can be any kind of filter that does that same electrostatic blocking, like even a vacuum bag. So inside, in areas of high transmissibility, and especially those who are medically vulnerable.
Dr. Offit, back to you. I want you to look at your crystal ball, and looking at the bigger picture, will we ever live in a COVID-free world if this virus keeps mutating the way it is?
I think that we will get on top of this pandemic, which is to say that we will see fewer and fewer cases, fewer and fewer hospitalizations, and fewer and fewer deaths. I do think it's going to mutate. So which is it going to be like? Is it going to be like flu, which mutates so much from 1 year to the next that we need a yearly vaccine? Or is it going to be like measles? We've had a measles vaccine since 1963, and that virus has really never mutated away from the vaccine. So I don't know which of those two it's going to be like. I think it's probably going to be more like measles, and we will be able to get on top of this.
Well, like so many things with COVID-19, we just have to wait and see. But thank you so much, Dr. Gandhi. Thanks for being with us. Great information, great insight. Hope to have you come back in the near future.
We're living in uncertain times. It's tough to keep up with the latest medical headlines.
Panicked about the market, panicked about COVID.
And how do those headlines impact you and your family?
100,000 people died.
On season 13 of The Doctors, we want to empower you physically.
If I met them at dance, they would meet me at medicine.
Man, I love that. Emotionally.
If I could change my thoughts, I can change my feelings.
And medically.
He doesn't have his mask up, which is not a good thing.
This is the $1 million question, maybe the $1 trillion question. This is so critical for people to hear.
We're giving you the inside track on health and wellness so that you can get back to the life you deserve. It's time to take back your power. The Doctors, now more than ever. Premieres September 21st.